Hey everybody, OVW here, and welcome to this video. As you see from the title, it is Yarn Crush time. So yes, this is the February 2016 Yarn Crush box. If you don't know about Yarn Crush and you never heard it before, well, I'm glad you're watching this video. It is a monthly yarn subscription box where you get some yummy yarn, a crochet project to do, a knit project to do, and sometimes a bonus gift. You get the patterns and all, and you get everything that you need is in this box to complete one or two of the projects. Okay, I'm telling you, if it's knit, you got everything you need except your knitting needle, and if it's crochet, you got everything you need except your crochet hook. Okay, it is $32.99 plus shipping, so that is not bad at all. So definitely check out Yarn Crush. This is one of the two yarn subscription boxes that I love. The other one is Yarn Box. Definitely check it out if you're trying to decide which one you want. Do both. You could do both, actually, because they're very reasonable in price. But if you want to go where you get the notions and everything, then Yarn Crush is where you go. All right, yarncrush.com. They also have a Facebook page and an Instagram, and I'll have all those links down below. There'll also be a coupon or a little coupon code you can use. I'll have the link down below where you can go ahead and sign up. They're a very, very new business. It started up in August. So they're only, what, August, September, October, November, December, January, February? Only like 6 months in. So they're doing very well. So go ahead and add to that doing very well, all right? And yeah, let them know that OVW sent you, all right? So let's go ahead and open up the box. Got my scissors handy this time. I'm not going to be breaking no pins. All right. That was my phone, y'all. Sorry, I got it sitting right here. Okay, so let's go ahead and open it up. And when you open it up, it says, full of yarny goodness. It's really, really cute. So let's go ahead and pull a little, open it up here. Ooh. All right, so I'm not going to show y'all yet. So, February 2016, yes. All right, the goodies. And so what I love about this card is it tells you everything that's in here and the price, and it lets you know the total value of your box, all right? So it says the yarn. Let's start off with the yarn. It says Celestial Strings dyed these coordinated sets, including 4 ounces of 100% Peruvian wool yarn and 1 ounce of wool fiber just for Yarn Crush. The vibrant fiber will add gorgeous pops of color to any thrummed item you like to knit or crochet. And the value is $36. So, look at that. I've never seen it where you get the little fibers in between. That's really cool. Like, I can probably, what do you call this? I could probably drop spin this. That is really cool. Huh. Okay, let's go to the label. It says thrumming kit. A thrumming kit. I never heard of thrumming. That must be a different technique, and it's Celestial Strings. There's the label there. All right, so this is 100% hand-dyed Peruvian wool. It's 3.5 ounces, 220 yards, 100% hand-dyed wool fiber, 1 ounce. So this is 220 yards, and then this is 1 ounce of wool fiber. And it says hand wash coat, lay flat to dry. This is kind of cool. I'm loving the gray and the orange and pink. That's really nice. Really nice. Cool. Okay. So you crochet or knit with the fiber? That's kind of cool. I'm going to have to definitely check that out. So there's the yarn, $36.
Okay.
So that's the yarn there. Let's go to the next one, which is the patterns. Okay. Let's take them out. The first one is a knitted pattern by Winkle Mitts. Here it is here. Really, really cute. And you get, like I said, you get everything you need to do your project, 220 yards, one skein, and that's exactly how much yarn this is. So they give you everything you need to complete your project, knitted or crocheted. So that one is cute, and the rest of the pattern is on the back. Okay. And then the next pattern is a crochet pattern called Tribulus by Erin Toot. All right. And here it is here. So there it is here. And when you add the wool fibers to it, as you can see these colors, and then if you turn it inside out, wow, look at that. That's really cool. I never heard of thrumming before, so I'm very interested in trying it. And it says you need 220 yards to do this hat. All right, and so there you have it right there. All you need is your crochet hook or your knitting needle. Okay, what else? And the pattern, the knitted pattern is $5.99, and the crochet pattern is $5.99 as well. Okay, and then the bonus gift. Like I said, you get patterns and the notions if needed, and then you might get a bonus gift. So the bonus gift, we love putting together these charming themed sets of stitch markers. The spring clasp makes these perfect for use in either knitting or crochet. You'll find one of three sets of five markers in your box, a trip to Paris, tea time, or sewing, and that is valued at $9.99. So here are the stitch markers. Open it up. Oh, and I got tea time. That's cute. So we got the tea kettle, the tea bag, a donut, because you know you gotta have donuts with your tea. And then you have the teacup, and then the spoon to stir. That is cute. I like it. I even like the little container it came in. That's cute. Just put your little stitch marker in there. That is cool. So that's awesome. A little bonus gift. And I also get a coupon code for knitted patterns on Ravelry. So that's really nice. So the total value of your box is $57.97. So that's not bad. Just paying $32.99 plus shipping. That's not bad. Yeah, so see you guys. Yarn Crush is definitely worthy of your subscription. You could do 3, 6, or 12, or do monthly. And $32.99 a month. You can't beat that. Or for your first month, you can get a little discount to get started up. So click the link down below. I want to thank Joanna of Yarn Crush for sending me this box out to review and unbox. I love it. And I love that it has brung up a new technique that I have never heard before in knitting or crocheting. And you guys see Buttercup back there. So, yeah, this is cool. I'm very interested in this. This was an awesome box. This was a really good box. So, yes, definitely check out Yarn Crush. You can do 3, 6, or 12 months, or you could do month to month. I'll have a link down below to get started, and you can get a percentage off your first month box. I want to thank Joanna for sending me this box out to review. I really, really appreciate it, and I'm looking forward to more boxes. I'm available whenever you need me. All right, so check out Yarn Crush. Link will be down below. Give it a thumbs up because you love yarn and because you just heard of a new technique. Well, I've never heard it before. Maybe you have, but I've never heard it before. And if you have heard it before, let me know down below what it is. And if you have started Yarn Crush, let me know what you got in your box. I would love to hear about it. And also, are you going to try it out, the knit or crochet pattern? I would like to know. Let's chat it up below. All right? That kind of rhymed. But anyway, thanks for watching this video. Once again, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Bye. Subscribe to Yarn Crush right now. Go ahead. Click the link down below. Go ahead. I'm going to watch you do it. You ain't did it yet. You click the link? Okay.